this year for the San Ramon Valley Rolls number 2 senior attackman Carter Nichols. Also a senior captain this year, number 4 attackman Austin French. And in the cage tonight, also our senior defensive captain, goalie number 20, Daniel Aguilar.
Go! Oh, Where's the ball, sir?
Eagles out of possession here following a timeout with 2 minutes and 1 second left in the first quarter. The score, Eagles 3, Yosemite Wildcats 0. Shot from Eagles, number 14, George Stroud.
Hey, Rap, you gotta go earlier!
Block play by the Wolves. Hey, go. Go. 20, Danny Avila. Okay, so the second quarter here, facing off for the Eagles, number 0, James McElroy. And again for the Wolves, number 2, senior captain Carter Nichols.
Get you!
And then pick up the fourth goal of the evening, one assisted goal, number 55.
Oh, that's a foul! Shot goes wide.
for the Eagles. Taking back number 26, Matthew Center.
The teams are even strength. I do cover soccer. This is my first season of lacrosse. This feels like ice hockey over there.
And the ball will be down! Drop it! Drop it! Over on! Over on! Touchdown!
Uh-huh. Oh, really? I've heard the name, yeah.
Just as the penalty for the Eagles expires, and they go down a couple of times, the 1:48 left in the first half, the score, the Piscopi School of Dallas 5, San Ramon Valley 1.
I mean, I grew up,
I'm going to take a position. His number is 3 and his name is Austin French.
Thank you.
So he's going to score down here. Score down with 6:21 left in the third quarter. The Eagles 6 and the Reds 5.
Thank you. Oh,
Goes to the ball over.
Thank you, Mark!
Fred, who gets a listen to the other one. The score of 3.5, let's go by the Rams line of the Indians 6. Back in the face off for the Eagles and the Rams, Joseph Rooney.
Let's go! Good job!
intersection of Greenville Boulevard.